live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
And now, let's say our Union Canal Creed.
Today is a new day to reach my potential.
You may be seated. Good morning. Today is Friday, September 15th, 2023. It is day one on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Carly Paycheck
and Lila Spade. Today's lunch is Big Daddy's cheese and or pepperoni pizza. Well, I guess it's true. Big Daddy is still at the middle school and Chef Johnny moved back to Italy.
Mamma mia!
Less depressing note, there's also fresh salad bar with and or without dressing, and the drink that will make your pancreas wish it was never born, 100% juice slush.
From the back of the freezer, you gotta chip away, from the big sunrise, and goodness is May, 100% juice slush. Where does it come from? Who can say? Have it ever been approved by the FDA? 100% juice slush.
And fresh fruit and vegetable bar and milk. On the salad bar is a muffin meal. I'd like to wish a happy birthday for today to April Hibsham and for over the weekend to Eliana Gonzalez, Wyatt Wickle, Jasmine Padilla, and Owen Roll. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories of attention to all students. PTD Falcon Spirit Well is back in season. Show your Falcon pride and Falcon spirit with a Falcon shirt. All orders are due today. And now let's take one last look at some of the fun fashions that are available for purchase.
Attention all third graders. If you are planning on purchasing your own recorder, please return your recorder order from along with $5 by today so that you can learn to play songs like this.
Play one more song, please!
You take all my money.
I'm not allowed. Here. Take all that.
Two more. Oh, guys, you don't need to pay me to play another song. I'm happy to do it for free.
Yay!
Everybody's back.
Girls, hey, I have been listening to this recorder music, and guess what? I thought, you know what would make this even better? Is if I got a chance to add a song. So I've been really practicing. Think, girls.
Here, take this!
Oh, take it!
You liked my playing so much? Aww.
No, this is so you don't play another song.
What? Aww. That's not nice. Keep your money.
Well, we're almost done with the third week of school, and there's a lot of stuff going on out there with all of you. But thankfully, our own Jackson Wright is here for an exclusive sit-down interview with one of his brand new segment, Jackson Wright, tonight, this morning.
Jackson Wright, tonight, this morning. Union Canal's leading and only interview program with Jackson Wright.
Jackson Wright, and this is Jackson Wright Tonight This Morning, the only interview show good enough to be hosted by me, Jackson Wright. My guest today is no introduction, but I'm going to give him one anyway. He's in fifth grade. He's as polite as a pie. He is Elvis Keough.
Thank you very much.
So Elvis, tell me, where did you get your glasses from?
A backup stage singer.
What is your latest song?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Did you sing one at Christmas or?
Yes, I did.
So, which song did you sing at Christmas?
Blue Christmas.
Blue Christmas? Is that one of your classics?
Yes.
Was your quiz hard or easy?
Easy.
Is all of your quizzes easy?
Yes.
Do you like doing the quizzes?
No.
Is this kind of like a quiz?
Yes.
What do you do after school?
Sing.
What songs do you sing?
A song.
So, tell me, like, what pitches do you sing?
Normal pitch.
What kind of pitches are a normal pitch?
Like I'm talking right now. That's the normal pitch.
What do you do in the morning before school?
Sleep.
Sleep? And what kind of breakfast do you eat every day?
Cereal.
What kind of cereal?
Any
cereal. Tell me your favorite things to do.
Play and sing.
Sing? What things do you play?
Games.
What kind of games?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Do you play like video games, board games?
Video games.
Okay. So what's your favorite subject in school?
The end of the day.
What kind of subject do you have at the end of the day?
Leaving school.
I'd like to thank Elvis Keel for joining me today and answering all of my hard-hitting questions. Join me next time as I dive into the mind of another one of Union Canal's finest. For Jackson Wright tonight, this morning, I'm Jackson Wright. Good night and good morning.
Thanks, Jackson.
And now let's head over to Miss Moore with the weather. Miss Moore?
Hey, you see, Mrs. Moore here. The weather is going to be very nice, not too hot, not too cold, just right. So make it a great one. Okay.
Thanks, Miss Moore, for Carly Paycheck and all us here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Alice Bade reminding you to knowledge is power. Have a great day and a great weekend.
Ow.
You really did like my playing?
Are you?
Here you go.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you.
It doesn't smell like anything.
No.
It's a pretty flower, though.
It's cat pink.
It's pink.
I did catch it.
It's pink.
But it's so nice.
It doesn't smell like
anything. Unlike your comments earlier, which were not so nice.
It was so squeaky.
Squeaky?
It was like, it hurt my ears.
Aw. Okay.
There's a cricket in the closet. How'd a cricket get in there? Did it come into the bathroom or in somebody's hair? Did someone put it in as a dare? 'Cause there's a cricket in the closet, but we don't know how it got in there. There's a cricket in the closet, and I just had to share that I think it'd rather be out in the fresh country air. We should put it on a patio chair, 'cause there's a cricket in the closet, and I felt like I just had to share. There's a cricket in the closet, gotta show it that we care by simply getting it away from this custodial lair, as long as we don't use a chemical sprayer. 'Cause there's a cricket in the closet, and we gotta show it that we care. There's a cricket in the closet, and we don't know how it got in there.